Today I'm going to demonstrate a supinated grip pull-up and also a closed grip pull-up. So this exercise activates the lats, rhomboids, rear delts, and also the biceps. Now when jumping on top of the bar, there's two ways you can do it. You can either jump up or you can use the safe route, which is stepping up by using a step like this. Obviously, if we use a step, this is the safest way of getting on top of the machine. All right, so the first thing you want to do is go ahead and step onto the box. Okay, you don't want the box too underneath you just because when you're doing the actual pull-up, the box can be in the way. So you want it a little bit behind the bar, okay? So you have some clearing space when you're performing the exercise. Now the first thing I'm gonna do is go ahead and grab the bar with a closed grip, and right now we're doing the supinated grip, all right? So, but you want to have your arms closed together, okay? Now doing this exercise activates more of the lats when doing it. You get more of a stretch, and also it helps with the biceps as well. So now, what I'm gonna do is go ahead and hang down. Now, I don't wanna swing, I don't wanna jerk, I wanna have a dead hang. And what I'm gonna do is go ahead and pull myself up, just like that, all right? All right, so like I said before, now I'm gonna go ahead and demonstrate a closed grip pull-up with a neutral grip, okay? So I wanna show you that from a back view. Same thing, I'm gonna go ahead and step onto the box, and then I'm gonna grab the handles. And like I said before, try not to swing or jerk when doing the exercise. This is how you do a supinated grip or a closed grip pull-up.